Okay, this is the train depot. John kind of likes this train. Caboose, I guess it is. I don't know that much about trains. I'm sure that if it's not right, somebody will tell me. Anyway.
This is where the rural track came down off of Site 180 to the depot.
And we have a stop sign.
Do you want to go back through downtown, or do you want to?
I need a picture.
Just go back through downtown.
Okay, we're going back through downtown.
Maybe in your antique store.
No, my antique store was down near his church because I didn't go very far from it. From the church and the library. Stop sign.
That's what it means, so.
Yeah, I figured you'd know that. Anyway, this is downtown Helena, Arkansas, just across the border from Mississippi. We cross the Mississippi, and then from Mississippi, we went to Helena. And here is Helena. I don't know why we need so much of this video of Helena, but it might change one day and we'll have it on film. I'm going
to
turn
this
down
that street to the right.
Okay.
You'll see that green mound. That's the levee on the other side
maybe
of the
levee. That's where that restaurant was down there.
No, no, it's not down there.
Well, I guess we'll have to figure that out later. But I'm turning this off, and then just when we go by the church, I'm going to re-video.